Plans are underway to construct modern offices for St. John Ambulance Uganda chapter. The six-storied modern building is to be constructed adjacent to the present head offices of St. John Ambulance along Buganda Road in Kampala. The chairman command of St. John Ambulance Uganda, Professor Gordon Wavamuno, revealed during St. John's Day's Thanksgiving service to commemorate St. John Baptist, who is alleged to have been the architect of voluntarism in the world before the birth of Jesus Christ. Wavamuno intimated that with increasing activities of St. John Ambulance in the communities, there is a need to raise funds to run these activities instead of waiting for donations from development partners.
12 floors for rent, but we shall utilize maybe 2-3 floors at St. John's Ambulance. And again, we have to put in more effort to fundraise for more support that we can reach every town, every district.
The Secretary General of the Association, Christine Nandiose Kasirye, says since the revival of St. John Ambulance in the year 2005, the organization has recruited close to 5,000 volunteers who have been trained in first aid application. These volunteers are now sensitizing the communities, schools, training police and border on road safety, among other activities.
That today is 24th June, the day when the world internationally celebrates St. John. A saint is a saint. St. John is remembered from John the Baptist. John the Baptist did good jobs, did wonders, did good things within the communities where he used to stay. So when St. John was started in Jerusalem, it was named after St. John, and St. John became the patron of the organization. From the year 2005, we have managed to rejuvenate the organization. And to tell you the truth, St. John has changed because we are now able we have introduced St. John to so many districts in Uganda, and it is now, we have so many members all over the country.
Professor Wavamuno warned Ugandans of the dangers of border raiders, who he says have caused more harm than good to Ugandans.
Naye nsaba nti tukolere wamu tuyambe abantu tuyambe bannaffe banna Uganda. Nze nalikewo direct mulageyo bana wa doctor obwe mulagonzaabwa gye babakulidde gye babaddeyo mu kyabafuuka ba doctor naye bw'ogenda mu accident world n'olaba abantu main the border abasinga obungi ba border. Mwegendereze boda message jembawa bwaba kutwala nola wangu msajja avuga nyunga ali akulemedde kongo mugamba nti omanyi nteweni mugambuli anja kusesema.
St. John Ambulance Commander Western Region John Baluku was among the happiest members, who says the headquarters has now provided Western Region with an ambulance to assist in the disaster prone districts of Kasese and Kabarole.
We have been having a lot of emergencies as the disaster, you know, the Kasese, historically. But we have been having a problem of having emergency transport. All the time when they talk ambulance, they say, where is the ambulance? It has just been a name. But I'm glad for me today, the chairman, the commander, has declared that one ambulance should be sent to Kasese. Because I have struggled since, almost 5 years ago, struggling for it. And I'm glad that Professor Wavamuno and lastly offered it to go. Anytime it will go to Kasese.
The ceremony was characterized with painting Bat Valley Zebra Crossing, parade mounted by members of St. John Ambulance, groundbreaking for the modern offices, and a Thanksgiving service led by Bishop Emeritus Wilson Mutebi. Harris Tembo, WBS, at St. John's Ambulance, Kampala.